Well, I went to Northampton High School and I went to Bates College in Lewiston, Maine. Then I was a bit of an itinerant journalist after that. Worked in various places, wrote for various publications, and ended up here at the Globe in 2003. My typical day may be a little different than some other folks because the column that I write with Meredith Goldstein runs 6 days a week. So a lot of folks in the building are not on a daily deadline, and as a result, their hair is not gray like mine. I think folks are interested in what's hot, what others think is hot, restaurants, bars, nightlife generally. You're gonna be out and about. You have to be out of the building. You have to go out at night, you have to talk to people. It's a competitive business that you're trying to get the best stuff and get it before anybody else. I'm Mark Shanahan, reporter and columnist for the Living Arts section of the Boston Globe and Boston.com.